Welcome to the Indian Nurse YouTube channel. Today's episode, I want to discuss about fundamental of nursing, in that care of terminally ill patients. Let's start.
Define loss. Definition: loss can be defined as the undesired change or removal of a valued object, comma, person or situation. Types of loss. First one, necessary loss. Second one, actual loss. Third one, perceived loss. Fourth one, maturational loss. Fifth one, unwanted or unexpected loss. And the sixth one, situational loss. So this is about the loss. Next question, define grief. Definition: grief is the physical, psychological, spiritual response to loss. We'll see the types of grief. First one, normal grief. Second one, anticipatory grief. Third one, complicated grief. Fourth one, chronic grief. And the fifth one, masked grief. So this is about the grief and its type. Next question, define euthanasia. Euthanasia literally means good death. The word euthanasia is defined as the act or practice of painlessly putting to death or withdrawing the treatment from a person suffering an incurable disease. So this is called as a euthanasia. Next we'll see the types of euthanasia. First one, active euthanasia. Second one, passive euthanasia. Third one, voluntarily euthanasia. Fourth one, non-voluntarily euthanasia. And the fifth one, involuntarily euthanasia. This is about the euthanasia and its type. Next question, what is autopsy? It is also known as post-mortem examination. It is a highly specialized surgical procedure that consists of a thorough examination of corpse to determine the cause and manner of death and to evaluate any disease or injury may be present. It is usually performed by specialized medical doctor called pathologist. They are performed for either legal or medical. It is performed in certain cases such as suicide, homicide, unknown cause of death and unknown dead bodies. So this is about the autopsy. Next question, state the clinical signs of death. Clinical death is a medical term for cessation of blood circulation and breathing. The two necessary criteria to sustain life. It occurs when heart stops beating in a regular rhythm and a condition called cardiac arrest. At the onset of clinical death, consciousness is lost within several seconds. Measurable brain activity stops within 20 to 40 seconds. Absence of headlines of pulse, heartbeats and respiration. Pupil becoming fixed and not reacting the light. Absence of all the reflexes. So this is about the clinical signs of death.
So here I will be winding with this episode. For the next question answer, please watch next video. If you liked with the topic, please like the video. If you have any doubts, please comment me on comment box. If you are not subscribed with the channel, please subscribe the channel. And for the more notification, please press bell icon. Thank you.